Hello, and welcome to Yoga Nidra. We so appreciate your joining us today. And this is a practice adapted by Cheryl Fenner Brown. You can start by lying down on your back and feel welcome to put a pillow underneath your knees and under your head and neck. Ensure that you are warm and comfortable as you set up your foundation, perhaps grabbing a blanket. Make any final movements as you shift and now settle into stillness. Once we begin, it's best to remain still so that your body and mind can fully relax. Though if you become uncomfortable at any point, please do change position. Yoga Nidra originates from India and is a practice of yogic sleep, which guides you to a hypnagogic state, which is a state of consciousness between sleep and wakeful awareness. You'll focus your awareness on my voice, as this sound will guide you and help your mind to remain awake. Keep a soft and light focus, not concentrating too hard, as the guidance directs your awareness throughout the practice. This soft focus will support the balance between deep relaxation and a wakeful mind. If you become distracted at any point, just gently come back to the sound of my voice. We now begin. Be aware of any sounds that you can hear in this moment, as if hearing is the only sense that you have. Notice the most distant sounds outside of your own body that you can hear. Let your sense of hearing expand outward, listening to these distant sounds and following them for a few moments. Without labeling or naming the source, let the attention flow from sound to sound. Gradually bring the attention to closer sounds, the sounds nearer to you. Now the sounds inside of you. As you keep the eyes closed, imagine the four walls of the room that you are in, the ceiling, the floor, and your body resting on the surface below. Imagine what your body looks like as it rests. You can visualize the position of the body, your clothes, hair, and face. Be aware of the body lying down as you let go of these pictures now. Shift the focus to the waves of the breath, the natural and fluid in-breath and out-breath, that flows in and out of the body easily and without any effort. If you can, breathe in and out through the nostrils. Notice the feeling of breath as you inhale and exhale. The air moving in and out, gently and smoothly. Sense a slight coolness as you inhale, following this feeling and flow of breath into the sinuses, the back of the throat, down the chest, and into the lungs. Sense a slight warmth as you exhale. Trace the air as it moves up the belly, chest, back of the throat, and out of the nose. Can you feel the warmth on your upper lip as you breathe out? The breath naturally becomes deeper and slower as you continue placing the attention on each inhale and exhale. On your next breath in, inhale fully and deeply, and exhale even more slowly. Be aware of the pause after the exhale. Full and deep inhale, even slower exhale, and pause. Continue breathing in this way for a few moments. Full, deep inhale, even slower exhale, and then pause for a moment. Now return to the natural, easy breath as you release any manipulation or control over the in and out breaths, letting yourself be breathed naturally. We now make a sankalpa, which is an intention or resolve. The sankalpa is a short, affirmative statement that is simple. Whatever naturally comes up that you would like to foster or encourage, such as I cultivate loving kindness and compassion, state your intention, your sankalpa, silently and clearly, 3 times to yourself. The sankalpa, or intention that you set during Yoga Nidra, plants a seed in the fertile soil of your awareness to flower into healing, growth, and transformation. Now say silently to yourself, I am practicing yoga nidra. I am awake and relaxed. We now begin a systematic journey of awareness as we sense various parts of the body. Once my voice guides you to a specific part of the body, center your focus into this place as you hear it named. Feel the part of the body without moving it. We start on the right side of the body. Right hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, right palm of the hand, back of the hand, right wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, right shoulder, armpit, right waist, right hip, thigh, right knee, calf, ankle, right heel, sole of the foot, top of the foot, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Shifting to the left, left hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, left palm of the hand, back of the hand, left wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, left shoulder, armpit, left waist, hip, left thigh, knee, calf, ankle, left heel, sole of the foot, top of the foot, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and fifth toe. Now go to the back of the body. Right heel, left heel, right calf, left calf, right thigh, left thigh, right buttock, left buttock, lower spine, middle spine, upper spine, the entire back, right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, back of the neck, back of the head, top of the head, forehead, right temple, left temple, right ear, left ear, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, middle of the eyebrows, right eye, left eye, right nostril, left nostril, right cheek, left cheek, upper lip, lower lip, both lips together, chin, jaw, throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right side of the chest, left side of the chest, upper abdomen, navel center, lower abdomen, right groin, left groin, the pelvic floor, the whole right leg, whole left leg, whole right arm, whole left arm, the whole face, the whole head, the whole torso, the whole body, the whole body, the whole body. We will now imagine various sensations in our experience. Imagine the whole body becoming as light as a feather, as if the body could float away from the floor and up toward the ceiling. Is weightless, the limbs are light, the torso loose and light, the whole body is weightless. You are rising higher and higher away from the floor and into the air. Now imagine the body becoming very heavy and weighted, feeling the heaviness in all parts of the body. Each part becoming heavier and heavier. The head is heavy. The limbs are weighted. The torso is heavy. And the whole body is heavy as it sinks down onto the surface below. Awaken the experience of cold in the body, a chilly, cool feeling. You might imagine that you are outside in a winter flurry without enough clothing. Feel as this chill permeates your whole body. Let the cold melt away as you allow and welcome the sensation of warmth to spread throughout your entire body. Remember the experience of heat in the summer when you are in direct line of the sun's rays. You feel heat radiating onto your skin. Warmth all around the body. Briefly recall the experience of fear and anxiety, feeling the tension in the body and mind without concentrating on its source. With no judgment and complete acceptance, compassion, and love, create the experience of fear as clearly as you can. Let this disintegrate as you recollect the feeling of complete calm. This relaxation holding you as it envelops you and fills you. Recreate the experience of calm as it manifests in your entire body, mind, and being. You are relaxed and aware, completely calm. Begin to focus on the space in front of your closed eyelids. Imagine that there is a transparent screen, as if you were watching a movie in the theater. The screen is as wide as the eyes can see. Gently concentrate on this mental movie screen and be aware of any phenomena that manifests within it. Color, patterns, light, darkness. Whatever you see is the manifesting or creating state of your mind. Without attaching to or becoming lost in what arises, watch these happenings with a curiosity and an awareness. Observing the screen from afar, rather than hooked in the happenings or caught up in them. This non-attached awareness is receptive and open as you continue concentrating softly on the screen. If images make themselves known, notice them without directing them in any way. If thoughts occur, allow them to come and go as you continue watching and noticing. Continue looking and being aware with a curious, receptive, and open awareness. Different images will be named, and when you hear this name, envision them perhaps on this mental screen on the levels of emotion, memory, and imagination the best that you can. Jump right from image to image as soon as you hear it named. Green jungle, red desert rock, peacock feather, Buddha meditating, full moon, your reflection in the mirror, a foggy spring morning, waiting for results, sun shining overhead, bouquet of flowers, tall tree, cloudy sky. Receiving support from another. A pink rose. Clear flowing water. Laughing with loved ones. Warm, soft sand. A loving embrace. Burning candle. Clear blue sky. Path in the woods. Colorful sunset. Bare feet. Cat stretching. A leaf falling. Gentle breeze. Sound of my voice. Your body lying on the floor. It is time to repeat your intention or sankalpa that you set at the beginning of the practice. Repeat this same statement 3 times silently in your mind now. Body as it rests. Come back to the feeling of breath flowing in and out of your nostrils. Maintaining the awareness of the breath and the physical body together. The body is totally relaxed as it lies down easily and softly. Feel the container of your skin, clothes that you wear, and whatever props are supporting you. Notice the heaviness of your body as it rests. Shift the focus into all points that the body touches the surface below you. Points of connection between your body and the support underneath, in the feet, the legs, the bum, spine, shoulder blades, and head. Keep the eyes closed as you visualize the room surrounding you and the space around your body. Imagine where you are in the room and any objects that are around you. Lie down until you are ready to move. I welcome you to deepen your breath, taking in more oxygen as it energizes the body to continue awakening. Letting the breath fall out on the exhale before breathing deeply again to oxygenate the body, energizing and awakening you. Only when you feel ready, begin by slowly moving fingers and toes, taking your time with little wiggles, starting with slower movements before any bigger ones. When you feel complete, you may open the eyes. Then roll over to your right side. This is fetal pose, and you can stay here for a few moments. Use your arms and your hands to gently pick yourself up, rolling the head up last. As you come to a seated pose, thank yourself for making the decision to show up for this practice today. I trust that you will carry the benefits of this meditation into the rest of your day with you. And we thank you again for joining us for this Yoga Nidra. We hope to see you next time.